So what is up, guys? It is your boy Justice TV here, bringing you back at again with another video. As you can see, we just did this, and I'm ready to get this one over with because I'm about to watch me some wrestling. Like literally, as soon as I'm done with this, then I gotta edit and you know do all other stuff. Okay. Big boy Frieza. Secondborn. No. Why did he give Gohan that outfit, you know? Well, at least it's 1-on-1. If you got 5 health, then that's gonna be a bit of a problem. He got 3. Okay, we good. What? Okay. I guess they didn't want me to, like, you know, destroy him. But me and Krillin, like, our teamwork is, like, impeccable. And they could give me that tomato. Unbelievable. His key is still charging. That must mean he can control his power level. I will return my pain to you 100-fold. Ha ha. Okay, you almost got him down. Yeah, just what I wanted. I'm so bad at finishing combos. I forgot I even had that mode. Man, bring your bitch ass back over here. Oh yeah, you're not done yet. This was low key like Piccolo Revenge Story. What? Oh. There we go. Caught his ass. Tricked his ass. Alright, cool. Fool, do you think I would just show you what I fully extended on my power? What? Every time I transform, my power becomes far greater. I still have 2 transformations left. Do you understand what that means? What? Why carefully? You should feel honored. You'll be the first to ever see me in this form. I wish I could have like switched real quick. Can I like? Wow. Thank you, huh? Yeah, I'm sorry if I keep spamming special be cannon, but bitch, back the fuck up. Yeah. Yeah, cause then you're gonna feel like that. Right. That's a long ass head. I'll give him that. When I first saw it, it just looked so plain, like, you know. I was like, what the hell is this? Alright, so that's the end of that part. We're gonna go to the other part later on. So thank you guys so much. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Yeah, cause I'm not about to play that. Not yet. I'm a little tired. So yeah. Thank you guys so much. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.